from your sleep. He's not talking about nighttime sleep. He's talking about people that have moments passing them by because you're not waiting as an ambush. You miss moments. You miss opportunities. You miss doors. You miss relationships because you are awakened to the fact that God is in that moment. A little sleep, a little slumber, a little folding of the hands to think. So shall poverty come on you like a prowler, and need like an armed man. Lord, bless your word again. In Jesus' name, and everybody said amen. I know you don't want to be called a man, but I need to draw attention to that. Are y'all angry? Y'all are kind of mad at me because I'm talking about ants today. Are we all right to talk about ants for a few minutes? I know some of you may be far advanced to be talking about the subject of an ant, but really we're in the subject of wisdom, and we're going to use the ant. And this is what he said about the ant. So simple what I'm going to say. This is not deep, but it is highly crucial. Because it has been my experience. It's something that a lot of people do not possess. It's a quality they do not have. He said, having no captain, no overseer, and no ruler, but does it anyway. I talked to you last week about diligence. Diligence is the ability to do a little thing a long time for some.